Hi guys, welcome to my next tutorial. Today I would like to show you how to make the letter D by using the bubble stitch. And again, I will use the crochet hook 4 mm. Our work. We need to start by making the chain of 28 and then into the second chain from the hook we need to start working single crochet. So at the end of our row we're supposed to have 27 single crochets, and then we need to repeat 6 more times, so we need to make actually 7 rows of the single crochets. At the end of our row number 7 we need to make the chain 1 and we need to start row number 8. Into the first 10 stitches we need to work 1 single crochet in every one stitch. And now into the 11th we need to make 1 bubble stitch. So we need to yarn over and then we need to pull the yarn for first 2 loops, and now we need to repeat that thing 3 more times until we will have 5 loops on our crochet hook. So I've got 4, and one more time, only first loop. Now we've got 5, and we need to finish our stitch. Into the next one, we need to make 1 single crochet, and then we need to make another bubble stitch. So again, until we will have 5 loops on our hook. And again, we need to finish our stitch and 1 single crochet into the next. And again, 1 more bubble stitch. 1, 2, 3, and 4. And into the next 12 stitches, so to the end of our row, we have to make 1 single crochet in every one stitch. And then into the next row, row number 9, we need to work 1 single crochet in every one stitch. In row number 10, we need to work chain 1 and then into the first 10 stitches 1 single crochet. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. And into the 11th, we need to make 1 bubble stitch. So 1, 2, 3, and 4. And we need to finish our stitch. Now into the next 4 stitches we need to make 1 single crochet, so 1, 2, 3, and 4, and another bubble stitch into the 5th. 1, 2, 3, and 4, and now into the next 11 stitches we need to make 1 single crochet. And again into the row number 11 I need to work one single crochet in every one stitch. And now row number 12, so chain one, and into the first 10 stitches we need to work one single crochet. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Into the 11th we need to make one bubble stitch, so we can 1, 2, 3, and 4. Into the next 5 stitches we need to make one single crochet, so 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5, and again one bubble stitch, so 1, 2, 3, and 4. We've got 5 loops on the hook and we need to finish. And now for the next 10 stitches we need to make one single crochet, so to the end of our row. And into the next row, row number 13, we need to make one single crochet in every one stitch. Row number 14, we need to make exactly the same as we've done the row number 12. So into the first 10 stitches we need to work one single crochet. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Now we need to make one bubble stitch, so 1, 2, 3, and 4. Into the next 5 stitches we need to make one single crochet. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. And again into the next stitch we need to make one bubble stitch. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. And into the last 10 stitches we need to make one single crochet in every one stitch. And then next one row, row number 15, we need to make one single crochet in every one stitch. At the moment our work supposed to look like that. Okay, and again row number 16, now the same as the last two rows with the bubble stitches. So first 10 stitches we need to make one single crochet, so I've done 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, and into the 11th one bubble stitch, 2, 3 and 4, and then into the next 5, one single crochet, 1, three, four, and 5, and one more bubble stitch in this row. 1, 2, 3. And 4, and into the next 10 stitches you need to make one single crochet in every one stitch, and again into the row number 17 we need to make one single crochet in every one stitch. Row number 18, chain 1, and again into the first 10 stitches we need to make one single crochet. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Into the 11th, one bubble stitch, 1, 2, 3, and 4, into the next 4 stitches we need to make one single crochet, 1, 2, 3, and 4, and another bubble stitch. 1, 2, 3, and 4, and into the next 11 we need to make one single crochet, and again row number 19, one single crochet in every one stitch. Now we need to start row number 20, so chain 1, and again do the first 10 stitches we need to make one single crochet, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10, and first bubble stitch, 1, 2, 3, and 4, into the next one we need to make one single crochet, and then again bubble stitch, 1, 2, 3, and 4, into the next one one single crochet, 1 bubble stitch in next stitch, 1, 2, 3, and 4, and now into the last 11 stitches, so to the end of our row we need to work one single crochet in every one stitch. And then into the next 7 rows Again, we need to work one single crochet in every one stitch. So at the moment our work, our letter D is done and supposed to look like this. At the end of our work, when we finish our 7 rows of single crochet, our letter D supposed to look like that. So that's it for today. Thank you for watching and please subscribe.